Hey everyone, it's MindLiver348 here, and welcome back to another stream. And today, we're going to be live streaming some more NHL 18, so I hope you enjoy the stream. Okay, so it's really weird. It says my mic is muted, and I turn on the stream, and my mic is on. Now, I found out the issue. So, there was an issue that there was some music being cut out of the live streams, and that was because it's not my music, it's the in-game music. And due to the in-game music not being mine, what actually happened is it was taken out of the video. So I didn't upload the last live stream. So we had two really boring games, but there was like a couple sick clips that I had. Is that our away jersey? I'll just keep that jersey. I need a better goalie. There was just a couple like insane clips from the last stream. So we're playing Kootenay Ice. I have no clue what this team is. So I just turned off the music from everything basically. So I have one account for streaming, but then I also have chat heads or tails. Okay, no one's on heads. Yay. So I just turned the other off because I have one account for streaming NHL, and then my actual account that I just actually play NHL. Like I have my EA Sports Hockey League team on and stuff like that.
Welcome, fans. Tonight, we get to watch some amazing freeze action straight out of the Pacific Circuit. Fans, freeze action is underway. Are you ready for high-flying hockey action?
Shoot.
Yes, yes, you are. And here it is. Game on. Monster hit by Harvey the Hound. Break free.
Oh, Nugent Hopkins isn't playing. Oh my god, what a... Okay, if that went in. I don't know how that went. Yes, my friend.
We've got a bonus money puck in play. Game on!
Oh, wait till next period.
Nail biter here this evening, folks. Neither combatant willing to give up an inch. Wait. which team will break through in the next period. Cliffhanger! Folks, a Kootenai Ice legend has just entered the game. Hands together and lose
Sam Reinhart.
As we welcome Sam Reinhart.
This is the same thing as the Nugent Hopkins. This guy. Okay. Chat, Sam Reinhart play in the NHL. No.
Goaltender covered that one. We won't judge. What we will do is restart here and get back to it.
Oh. There's no penalties in this. There is pen shots, though.
And no! Tried to do too much and totally flubs it.
Oh, man. I'm so bad. Go. That Henrik Samuelsson guy might also play in the NHL. The guy I got earlier.
Folks, with that goal, they're just
okay, I just need one goal.
One goal away from the win. Come on, boys. Papa needs to eat. Let's finish this. No, it's no good.
You guys know in chat and the comments, you guys are excited for RLCS Season 6 LAN. I'm going to be watching the streams. It's November 9th, 10th, and 11th. I'm going to be watching it like crazy. Honestly, I'm cheering for Dignitas. I think they can go 3 times. This has definitely been a historic season for them and for all of Rocket League. They lost like 6 games all season. I'm not talking about series, I'm talking about actual individual, like, 5-minute matches. I think they're, like, 33-6, and that's actually insane. An RLCS team. Considering how good the competition is, so... they gotta win. They only can afford to lose one game, so even if they do drop one game, like, say they drop to NRG or something, which is very possible. Because NRG's really good. Say they drop a game to NRG. Not the end of the world. I've had 2 breakaways. Oh, this Spiza guy. Okay, he's a D. Yeah, I want you to play. Okay, I'm gonna get Nugent Hopkins to play. Because he's a center, so at least he has a better positioning.
Get him. Hit by Hunter. What a collision! That'll get us going, won't it, folks?
Comes in.
Big body check.
Makes a great hit. And then a perfect pass. Oh. Then he hits the post. Well, Nugent Hopkins is already all over the place. I got tripped.
Earth-shattering hit.
What was it?
And denied. No. Ooh, big hit.
I just took down 2 of them. I tried to do a tic-tac-toe.
And denies him the glory. Nice save.
That would have been so nice. Oh. No.
Absolute destruction on your feet, fans. No. Great save.
Go. Go. They had a one rush.
No! Nice stop, and the game will go on. Army throwing that body weight around on his own. And no! Oh, my. A miss on the left.
There we go. Oh, man.
I think he just tried to do too much there, really. Punch at the net. Punch at the net.
It was in their end the entire time.
Fans, these two teams just can't seem to get enough of each other. It's time to go another round. Overtime begins now. Monster hit.
Oh, I took out one of the guys.
Oh my. Goaltender stays with him all the way and shuts him down on the
They score, goal. It'll be a money puck plus three. To get to next goal wins.
Ooh, eviscerated him with that hit. And no, he just couldn't put that bucket to bed.
Mm.
Great save.
Usually Hopkins would come out, have a great game, score the winning goal.
The need to freeze that bad boy, so we reset and restart. That is how we use it in threes.
Oh man, there's so much hitting. Oh, they deked me. They deked me hard. Yeah, money puck plus three. I knew it. Oh, it's only plus two. Okay, I got it. Oh, tie it. That's a smart idea. It gets really on the line. Oh. Oh, those are the money puck game. Next would be a minus money puck then.
Direct hit. Kaboom. And oh my. Saves a shot every
game. Up left corner are the money pucks. Oh no. There we go. Oh no. That ain't good.
Let's it go.
Oh my goodness, we're insane.
Victory. This is threes. What a tremendous
All I got is 66 over there. Right?
I am so glad. Turn in your ticket stub at any Lefty's Pizzeria until tomorrow at 8 p.m. and you'll receive a free slice of three cheese pizza. Mmm, that's good pizza and wordplay. Good night, folks.
Well, that was Nugent Hopkins' last match on the refrigerators because I'm going to put in the guy ahead of him now. He's a sub now. I got to edit the rosters. I'm going to put Nugent Hopkins. And Spezza. I think that's good. Yeah. I want to change my jersey, though, to that. Yeah, that team. That's actually a sick jersey. So it looks like next game, we got Prince George Cougars. Chat, heads or tails, put your answers in now. See one person on the stream, and I think that's my computer, so I'm just going to pick it. Get in now, or else. Oh, you won.
Welcome, folks. You are in for some kind of awesome hockey action. Remember, the players are fueled by those loud cheers. So make yourself heard, and let's get it going.
Oh, the mascots wear the jersey of their team. Mascot. Oh.
Big stop.
Maybe the only money pump of the game.
Ooh, eviscerated him with that hit. Breaks free. And no good. All alone, and the goaltender up to the task. Great save. Goalie was feeling the pressure there and held onto the puck for a rare whistle. No worries. We're right back at it.
Oh, no. Oh, no. That's it. Stop!
Okay, fans, are you having a good time?
Get nailed. Oh, my God.
Of course you are. Now you're speaking the language of goal scoring.
I was tied up, so.
Takes the shot? No, sir, not today. Huge stop. Fans, we needed a restart after that freeze. It's a good thing, though. Keeps the refs involved in the action. Here we go!
I love how hard the Hound's last name is just the Hound.
No,
oh, you're so slow. Holy!
Big hit by the guy in the red hat. Oh, beastly hit.
This guy's got a razor bend.
Shoots! Keeper gets his twig on it. Great save. It
did anyone see that insane? I like went flying. Oh, brother.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a special surprise here for you. Look who's come to play. Former Prince George Cougar, Dan Hamhuis.
This guy probably also plays in the NHL, but I got no clue who he is. All I know is he's probably going to be my new defense.
Double.
He's a pretty bad defense. Oh, I got crushed.
Oh, big hit. Breakaway. Oh, ugly effort there. Glorious chance goes to waste. Big hit. Reverberates around the arena. Hunter getting physical. Oh, my. Big hit. Oh, ho, ho. He got. Absolutely plastered. Big save. Just won't be beat.
Their goalies are always really good.
Bring him up. He hits the post.
Oh my goodness.
They
can't get out of their end.
A thing or two here about great puck possession.
And I just make stupid mistakes like that. They got a break. Just passed my goalie. Oh, now I have a breakaway.
And he
scores! He got his revenge.
Oh, we're not done yet, but we are close. They're a couple away from ending it all. Big hit by Hunter.
Oh, that's a goal.
No!
I wish I could be my goalie. Now they have possession. Now I can't get it out. There we go. Oh my god.
The ref has just signaled a penalty on the play, fans. Here we go. And no!
Oh, and anyways, it goes. Two viewers on stream. Welcome to the stream. Just notice, type in chat. Go ahead. You can do the heads or tails. Next game. If you're still on. I do chat heads or tails, so. I'll wait. And now it's just one viewer. Look at this as I say that. So.
Here comes the third period. Let's hear it for these incredible athletes.
Okay, chat heads or tails. Get your responses in now. Good pass to nobody.
Dancing by himself, and he slams the door shut.
I know I hit the post.
Monster hit by Harvey the Hound. No, denied. Great save by the goaltender. He shoots it. No. Services. Come again, thank you very much.
I literally just waited for that guy to come along. Oh. Oh, there's a guy's helmet on the ice. Go.
All alone? Unleash the hound! Harvey with the hit! For the win! And there it is! The clincher! There's the way! What a crowd! What a team! And what a game of threes!
Oh, he's only a 66 over. Okay, he's not gonna be my new defense.
Folks, I had a great time, and I hope you did as well. Thanks for coming out and experiencing this exciting new game of hockey we call threes. I hope to see you again shortly in one of our future shows.
Dan Hammersky is only a 66, and so is Harvey. That team sucked. Heads or tails chat. None in. Yeah, now it's putting this. Oh, because then I can have all 66 overs. I want actual center, so.
Welcome, fans. Tonight, we get to watch some amazing threes action straight out of the Pacific Circuit. Game on! Bring on the sweet, sweet sound of the money pot.
Are you plus two?
Thunder tracks him down and crushes him with the
hand. Oh, I crushed both of them.
Oh, now they're going to crush me.
And it's wide of the net. No, sir.
I literally should almost play in my own net. I'm going to pass off to you.
Beauty of a stop. Top save.
Who has it? That's a no one.
No, sir. Not today. Huge stop. All alone. And stopped in his tracks with a great save.
It's only a mighty puck plus two.
Goalie decided not to play it there, folks, so we'll just have he scored, and that's worth two.
That was an easy goal.
Fans, how about that goal?
That's a mighty puck plus three now.
The special moments.
Okay, literally, if I score this, I win. Okay. Yeah. Now they're gonna come. I was gonna say now they're gonna come with a lead. Oh my goodness.
No evisceration. And no glorious save to keep this game going. What a collision! That'll get us going, won't it, folks?
Okay. Why do they have it? Oh yeah, because I saw them. Ah!
Man, it ain't over yet. Time for one of these teams to express their dominance. We're back at it in a close, close game of threes.
How is it close? It's nothing.
Army throwing that body weight around. Crushing hit. Could win it.
Last game.
Wins it with a great effort.
Fastest game ever.
Oh my, what a game, Bob. What a game.
Oh, we got a better goalie. We got Devin Dubnyk. He's an NHL goalie.
It's time to say goodnight, fans. But it is not time to say goodbye. Plenty of tickets still available for threes tilts near you. So come on out again soon.
I feel bad. If people had actually in real life attended that game, that would have sucked. It was 5-0 within like 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay, we got Kelowna Rockets next. I think I can see Vancouver on the map. So I think we got the Canucks soon, which is good because I want an AHL team. Oh, yeah, finally. The goal limit's 3. I don't know what 1x2 means, but I got a net 3, so it's pretty easy. Yeah, yeah. No, stop doing that to me. There we go. Well, I've actually got a better goalie now.
Welcome.
My goalie was like a 61.
Presentation of incredible threes hockey. What's in store, you ask? Oh, just some great action.
Oh, okay. Yeah, chat. Okay, my apologies there. My controller, the second one that I have, you can see I have two linked up here. The one that I stream off of decided to glitch out. Even though I was kind of moving it, but I think it has been about 30 minutes. So it just glitched out, but that's fine. So let's just get back. First of three wins, win by two. What does win by two mean? Guys, what does win by two mean? Oh, I have to win by two.
Shooks denies the goal with the big star. And Hunter with the score. Did you see that, fans? Did you see that? Nice goal. Hey, folks, did you like that? We got lots more coming your way. Let's do this.
It's basically like rotation in Rocket League.
Oh, absolutely robs him. Big body check. Great three.
Let's go, Hunter.
And no, he fires wide of the cage. And no, and wide. Oh, no. Missed the net in.
Aw.
Restart required after that cover by the goaltender. Right back at it.
Thanks.
And he can't find the back of the net. Goaltender up to the challenge. Ooh, eviscerated him with that hit.
Come on.
Oh, breakaway. And no. With him all the way and comes up large. No goal. Oh, my bone crushing.
Oh, I thought that would have been the game right there.
The game goes on. Plenty of, and denied by the keeper.
Good save.
And doesn't connect. No! Shoots and no! Great! Closest of games of hockey here for you fine folks. Two great teams playing a great game of threes. We should be in for a fantastic finish. Game on!
I'm just gonna slide across, get the hit, get a breakout, and...
And no! Nice stop, and the game will go on. Painful looking hit by Hunter. No one to beat but the goalie, and no good. All alone, and the goaltender up to the task. Great save. We are rolling. Back at it. At
oh, come on.
And rejected by the goalkeeper. Oh, oh my.
Hunter got out of here. Oh, it's a pen shot.
Nothing to show for it. And it's good goal.
Game. Okay, heads or tails, chat, get it in now. I will be doing it as soon as it starts.
And on behalf of the entire Threes production team, I'd like to thank you for coming out. We hope you enjoyed yourselves as much as we did.
Reminder that the players will be available. Yeah, I'm going to give in. I'm going to throw Jimmy Benn on center, and I'm going to put Hunter as a sub. It's Hunter's last game. Yeah, Hazard Sales get in now. We got Vancouver Giants. Then it's going to be the Vancouver Canucks. Oh, it's periods. That means it's a 9-minute game. Well, I want a right winger in. Yeah, then I'll go left winger, right winger, and a D. Oh, finally, it says my mic's on. Yeah, that makes sense. Left winger, right winger, and a D.
You're here to see some great Pacific Circuit 3's action. And great Pacific Circuit 3's action, you shall see. All right, fans, game officially on. For those of you that are experiencing 3's action for the very first time, please buckle up and get ready for the ride of your life. Let's go! Earth-shattering hit.
I don't mind it when the periods are 2 minutes, but when they're 3... I like the more games, the better, and I especially want to get to the Canucks today. Because then I got another mascot.
He's in. Not this time.
I'm just going to get... Yeah, this left winger, right winger pair up actually works really well. Oh my god. Get mowed down. Oh, I mowed that guy. I went up to that guy. Hit him. Defense. It's like in Rocket League. I hate when they so much, but happens. Oh yeah, they're getting scared.
Oh my, I'm still.
My headset was not on right. They have 100% passing. Okay, so it says they've had 15 seconds on attack, and I've had 10 seconds on attack. Is that right? I'm trash.
Close game, fans. Close game. The next chapter in this one begins in just a few. ready to be impressed, folks. Oh, ladies, please. Children, and gents, make some noise for former Vancouver Giant, Milan Lucic!
Okay, this guy plays in the NHL too. Oh, great. Just please be like a 68 or something.
What a collision! That'll get us going, won't it, folks? Scores! Someone's in the kitchen with Dino. What a goal! Back underway here after that glorious goal. Fellas, we need more. Scores!
How did that go in?
Dirty goal! Keep that noise coming, folks. This one is all tied up.
Yeah.
Oh, beastly hit. Denies the goal with the big stop. And we're back to the action, my people. Goalie felt the need to freeze that bad boy, so we reset and restart. That is how we
meant to pass it.
In freeze.
Oh, if that went in. That's three failed passes.
Big hit. Shoots it.
Oh, man. Thank you for the stop. Oh, that ain't good. That ain't good. The other controller fell.
He's got the old t-shirt cannon loaded up with some XLs, so get ready to catch. Don't worry, parents of young children. His aim is pretty good. Oh, big hit.
I knew he was going to do that. I can't stop that. Come on.
Breakaway.
I don't know how that guy got passed.
By the masked man.
But now, back the other way. I screwed up.
Ooh, big hit. Absolute destruction.
Ooh, I faked that slap shot. Very close game.
No, sir. Direct hit. Kaboom.
No.
Shoots it. Dubnyk up to the task. Great stop. That signals the end of the period, folks. Close game we've got going on here, so do what you need to do during the intermission, but make sure you got yourself planted. Two evenly matched teams, folks, all tied up with no place to go. Cue the goals. And he can't find the net.
Oh, I meant to pass that off.
Oh, they're just dominating him out there, fans. Great stop. Rick O'Shea's on.
Oh, no. It's not good. I gotta win the battle. Oh. Oh, no.
It's him with force.
Knocked out. No. Knocked out. Knocked out. It's Fortnite now, guys. I'm getting all the knocks. Thank you.
Fans, how about that goal? Three's action never fails to deliver the special moments. Blood stress hit.
A lot of hits there. I'm going to score this. Last game.
Cut it down, Trevor. The clock has struck midnight.
I only got the logo.
Fans, it's time to say good night. Good night.
I'm gonna come back to this game. I want to do the Canucks if I can, but I might not be able to. Okay. Chat, heads or tails? I don't understand why a defense is playing forward. Yes, that's what I want.
Welcome, fans. Tonight, we get to watch some amazing threes action straight out of the Pacific Circuit. Shall we get to it? We shall. Here we go. Restart required after that cover by the goaltender. Right back at it, fans. Let's hear it. He's in. And yes, puts the biscuit in the
That's bucket. One. The faster this game goes, the more time I have for that other one.
Did you like that? We got lots more coming your way. Let's do this. Nice stop. Just gets a pass. Possession.
They said you're learning to go great puck possession, not from me.
Oh, big hit! Breakaway Harvey throwing that body weight around. Crushing hit. Dubnyk doing it right with the big. big save.
That was a good goal.
Fans, this is why we love threes, right?
Come on.
Shuts the door, denies the goal. What a stop. Absolute destruction.
The key is to get him one on one and then just hit him. Oh, I can get them into the negatives. Does it work that way?
Shuts him down with the stop.
Who has it?
Big hit. Reverberates around.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Ooh, eviscerated him with that hit.
Oh my god.
And he shut down on the break. Great save by the stopper. Breaks away.
Oh my goodness, this is a money puck minus three.
Oh, beastly hit.
Oh, if they score. I cannot. No, they can win here. They can't win, but they'll take their lead.
Goaltender stays with him all the way and shuts him down on the solo break. And he shoots it wide in the bucket.
Okay, that's fun. That's, that actually sucks. Negative minus three money puck. Chat, that's insane. These people are all like 76 over. These people are pretty good.
We are getting down to it now, folks. Here comes the third period. Let's hear it for these incredible athletes.
Go, go. Go.
And he pasted him with a massive crunch.
Good stop. Thank you. That's game. Oh, they don't go into the negatives.
It's the final countdown. Earth-shattering hit. question for you. Are you loving this? Yes! Yes! Oh, he's in! Oh, the ref goaltender gets that leg on it. Denied. Oh, no! No, you can't do that, folks. Penalty! And goaltender up to the task. Puck stays out. Great save! No good on that penalty shot attempt, folks. But chin up, we're back to the good stuff. Game back on.
There is a ref in
this. But the goalie, and he can't pot it. Goaltender had him all the way. He's got the eye of the tiger. And misses with the shot. Shoot! So much pressure.
Go. Go. Buzzer beater!
This game might be over, but there's plenty more fun to be had as the Threes Roadshow just keeps on trucking. Games at a venue near you. For now, from the whole Threes production team,
how do I not get their mask
off? Have a great night, and we'll see you next time.
Do they have a mascot or not? Oh, semi-pro and online co-op. No, I'm not gonna do that. Okay, let's actually smoke this team. No heads or tails for this game because, oh, I can do it. I literally, it gave me the option to do heads or tails. And I had known they did tails, so I just did heads and won it. Why? That's actually kind of annoying. Like, I'm going to play a left wing and a right wing and a defense rather than a left wing, a defense, and a defense. I'm not going to have two defense in a threes game. In a threes game, you want one center, one wing, and one defense. But since my center's a 64, I'm just going to play two wings. Already money puck. Oh, wow. Money puck plus two. Okay, come on.
And no, sir.
Yeah.
The fool rushes in.
Oh, Jesus.
Slams the door shut. Glorious stop.
I'll just take him down for the fun of it. I'm loving it. The way I'm playing right now.
Great stop, keeper with the stick save. Goaltender covered that one. We won't judge. What we will do is restart here and get back to it. Oh, ho, ho. He got absolutely plastered.
Oh, it's almost over.
Shoots a great save. Cannot be beat.
That wasn't even a good save.
Great game of hockey, but you know what's maybe even better? Concessions. That's right, available now up in the concourse level. And okay, fans, it's time to keep this proverbial ball rolling. You want second period threes action? You've got it.
I'm gonna draw so the best second period. Just go up to him and hit him.
Breakaway. And oh no, he beat the
I went too far.
Rings it off the post.
Okay, thanks. Oh, that's a goal. Oh, I'm gonna be into it. Let's go. Get hammered.
Folks, it's time for that grand old threes tradition. The here he comes. Denied by the masked man.
Oh, 1.3. I was playing well.
Solo mission. And the big stop by the masked man. One-on-one and can't be beat. Oh, my. On his own, and he can't. Goaltender had him all the way. He's got the eye of the
tiger. I'll take my...
Shoots, and he shoots it wide in the bucket.
I found out how to do wrist shots.
Alright, folks, we've got a money.
I'll see.
In play. The next
I'll see, okay, this is game.
Bonus. No! Under pressure and cannot hit the net. Game on the line, man. No! Just missed the net for the game winner.
Well, I found out how to do wrist shots, and it's super effective.
Okay, fans, it's my least favorite time of the night. Time to say goodbye. But not quite yet. Bob and I are going to rush up to the concourse for those that want to say goodnight in person. Stop by and say hello.
Okay, well, that's the end of the stream. So, yeah, I'm not going to do any more games on stream because I've been streaming for... I'm streaming for a little while. I've been streaming for an hour, so we're on the Victoria Royals right now. So that is the next team that we will play. And then we've got Everett and Seattle, then Spokane, then Glendale, then Tucson. I'm not going to go through all those teams, but yeah. But that's going to wrap up today's stream. So if you did enjoy... if you're on YouTube, please be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. That would be greatly appreciated. I'll link in chat my YouTube channel, but if you guys are on Twitch, please be sure to follow me. Can we hit 10 followers? That will be greatly appreciated. Also, go check out Chronic Esports as well. Still kind of a work in progress, that whole website, but doing pretty good. But that's going to wrap up this video, so thank you guys so much for watching this video and this stream, and I will see you guys on my next stream.